Oh shoot, is that a regret?
Oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mucking around. Oh.
Just arrived in Orlando. We have our swanky DIY Mickey ears on, and yeah, after a lot of like driving, flying, and all that jazz, we are finally here in our condo.
It's currently 9, so we're about to head out to get some dinner and then come back and play some games.
I love that you guys, if anything else is happening, as far as I know, we're going to Animal Kingdom tomorrow, and that's pretty early, so we're going to be getting a lot of sleep. So we just got off of Flights of Passage. How do you feel?
That was one of the coolest rides I've ever ridden. Mm-hmm. Like, even though it's my first one, I think it's going to be my favorite throughout the week. I've never done, like, a VR thing, or let alone 3D. So that was so cool.
And, like, the smells, they're pretty good. All right, so we are off to use our fast passes for the Navi River ride. Hey guys, so we are on Kilimanjaro Safaris, and we just got done riding the Navi River ride. So how'd you feel about that?
It was super relaxing. I enjoyed all the scenery and the glow and stuff. I thought it was interesting.
So this is just like a ride where you just go around and look at animals. So that's pretty much what we're gonna do.
What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no peasant craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Last checked in, we have ridden Everest twice, we rode Flights of Passage again, and we watched the Lion King show, and then we ate lunch at the canteen.
We ate the steamed cheeseburger paws and this really good chocolate cake, which is my favorite. And I really liked Everest. There was a surprise that Sarah's been waiting to show me for months, and I enjoyed it so much.
Next week we're gonna go ride go watch It's Tough to Be a Bug, and then I don't know what we're gonna do from there. Guess we'll see. So we rode Everest two more times in the single rider line, and then we were going to ride Cali River Rapids, but it was down, so we decided to come back to the hotel and clean up.
We're about to go out to eat, then go back to Animal Kingdom to ride Flights of Passage one more time and to see the lights.
Yeah, so I have no idea where we're going to eat, but yeah. A little outfit of the night. Also, ignore our messy room, but got this American Eagle tank top, these shorts from Charlotte Russe. I know, I'm sad too. And some Birkenstocks with scrunchy rings and an anklet. Not that interesting.
So I got these Rue 21 overalls and just some scrunchies and things. And then this shirt from Meijer. Living on a budget.
Okay, so since we've last vlogged, we went to eat at Wendy's, we went back to Animal Kingdom, and we rode Mount Everest and Flights of Passage one more time each and watched the tree projections.
Overall, I loved Animal Kingdom. The details were amazing and the rides were just awesome.
So tomorrow we are going to be going to Epcot. Also, yes, I'm going to be wearing this outfit tomorrow. Just, it didn't get dirty, okay? Don't attack me. Leave me be.